Yo, what's good? I'm Rob. That's D Rich. This is the Real Talk Sports Show. We want to welcome you guys to Shaker Heights, Ohio tonight. We got a great game in the lineup tonight. We got St. Vincent, St. Mary Fighting Irish and Shaker Heights. D Rich. Man, this building, man, this atmosphere is crazy tonight, man.
If the varsity game is anything like the JV game was, we're here for a dandy tonight.
Definitely, man. We had a banger, came down to the last shot. You know, the crowd was hype, man. Hey, you ready?
I'm ready. Let's get it. Let's get it.
All right, let's get right into it, man. Let's break down the keys of the game for each team tonight, man. What's it going to take for each team to be successful?
Well, for St. V, the key is the guard play. Their guard play has been tremendous, probably the best guard play in the state, if not the country. And that's going to be the key tonight. For the Shaker Heights, the key is the big man. Can you control the post? Can you beat him in the paint? That's the only way you're going to beat this team. Because if you let them run, it's over.
Definitely. St. V, like you say, the guard, we can't mention the guard play enough, the way the guys move the ball around. They got somewhat of an inside presence, you know, to help out on the rebounds and miss shots. Definitely don't want St. V to get out on the floor. But we know Shaker, with the talent that they got, if that team gets loose and this crowd, this atmosphere, we can see a high-scoring game tonight.
Hey, with the band playing like this, they jamming, man.
Yeah, I feel like I got to scream or something.
Right,
man.
Right.
Definitely. All right. Key player tonight, D. Rich, who's our superstar?
Well, for Shaker Heights, we know SMI, committed to West Virginia, four-star recruit. I mean, and to me, that's their do-it-all man. For St. Vincent, St. Mary, let's run off the list real quick because each player has a certain characteristic about them, okay? We have Mr. Reliable, Josh Williams.
Right.
We have Henry Bagley, the silent assassin. Okay, we have Jabri Blunt, the instigator, kind of like Rasheed Wallace to me.
Right.
We have Javon Graves, the handyman. He does anything to get the job done. And we have Johnny Robinson, the sharpshooter. And I don't know what RJ Johnson is about. I'm going to see him play tonight, but from what I heard, he fits in good with this team. Mm-hmm. So they're all-around great team this year.
Yeah. East has got his work cut out for him tonight. He's going to have to not only play offense, he's going to have to play on the defensive end, but we see he can do it. He's a great shot blocker. But as you mentioned, man, I mean, this is like a do-it-all team. I mean, it's different pieces and different parts, you know?
Right. You don't know who's going to step it up. Like, last game, Javon Graves had 22 points.
Right.
That's a season high, I think. Maybe it's career high at St. V.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody expected that game. So each player steps up in certain moments.
Right. And it's like there's no egos on the team. You know, the way that they move the ball, I mean, it's a beautiful thing to watch. So we're going to see if they can't make it happen tonight against Shaker. So, with that being said, who you rolling with tonight? What's your pick, D. Rich?
Listen, the crowd is going tonight. It's parking all around the building. We have to walk 10 minutes just to get in the building.
You know, press.
All right, the fans are all dressed in red, but it doesn't make a difference tonight because St. V is going to come up in here. They're going to do like they did all season. They make them 19-0 so far, or 18-0, or 17-0. It doesn't matter because tonight they're going to win this game and continue to be undefeated.
Yeah, I got to back you up on that one, piggybacking off you on that one. I think St. V comes in. I think they get the job done. I mean, they've been rolling strong all season. I mean, against, you know, we've seen them play tougher opponents, you know. St. Benedict's.
No disrespect.
St. Edward's.
Right.
I mean, you know, it's kind of like seen this before. So if Coach Drew can put the formula together and the team can continue this great play, I don't see any reason why they don't win tonight.
Right.
Yeah.
You never know. LeBron might show up.
You never know. Brian, they off tonight. Hey,
right.
Shout out. All right, we're getting ready to get into the game. We're going to bring you the highlights. Make sure you tune in. D-Rich TV, Real Talk Sports.